misunderstanding that democracies can fight like the Dickens if they have to do so. Everything we do, personnel policies, what weapons, what communications, tactics, techniques, how do we deal with outer space, it's all based on lethality, a major force in the defense of our values. Young men and women who join, they're there because they want to be. And we'll come out swinging and free women and men and fight like the Dickens if we're threatened.
The Army. We are the largest of the five services. Our job is to fight and win our nation's wars. We train men and women to rapidly respond when they are called upon to serve.
The Navy. Operating on, above, and below the world's oceans. We keep the seas free and safe to allow commerce to flow and to prevent our enemies from attacking us here at home.
The Marine Corps. No better friend, no worse enemy. Part of the Department of the Navy, we fight and win whenever and wherever our nation calls. Semper Fidelis, always faithful.
The Air Force. Our job is to fly, fight, and win in the air, space, and cyberspace, keeping Americans safe at home and combating enemies around the world.
The Coast Guard. We're drug smugglers' worst enemy, a boater's best friend. We protect American citizens, safeguard our nation's waterways, and prevent criminals from using the seas for illegal purposes.
Know your